How to schedule a meeting on Cisco Webex Cloud Meeting app. For you to schedule a meeting, you will need to have an account on this service. If you do not know how to do that, check the description of the video. So, let's start scheduling a meeting on Webex app. If you are on this page, just swipe from left to right. Here, you will see on the top a plus button. Tap on that. Now, we started the process of scheduling the meeting. On top, you can give a name for your meeting. You can set up a password. If you wish to see the current password, just check the Show Password checkbox. You can send invites to the other persons. You can enter their email here. Let's test one. You can write as many emails as you want. Select the exact time of the meeting here. Set up the duration of the meeting. Now, let's tap on Schedule from the top. You see that a new meeting has appeared on my schedule. I have received an email from Webex Meeting regarding the invitations I just sent. Tap on the meeting. You will see here the info about the meeting. Also, on Audio tab, you will get the info that you need to send to a person who joins by phone. If you tap on Global Call-in Numbers, you can get a local number from your country. If you forgot somebody to invite, you could send more invites if you tap on the button with a profile plus. And you have the share button here, so you can use any app to share the link. If you wish to start the meeting, tap on Start. Now, all that you do is the same as you normally use on a meeting. I already explained all features on how to create a meeting part. If you need help and want to see the video, please check the description. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.